Patna police lathicharged RSPL workers during a public march at Dakbangla Chauraha in Patna. RSPL Chief Upendra Kushwaha also sustained injuries and was taken to the hospital. The march was aimed at improving education system in the state. Reacting to the incident, Kushwaha stated that the party would hand over a memorandum to the state governor. Kushwaha stated that the education system in Bihar is in pathetic condition. To improve this, the government will have to immediately accept all their demands. An ETV Bharat report.